Power is among the most critical components of infrastructure, crucial for the economic growth and welfare of nations. Ranging from coal and natural gas to wind and solar, India's power sector is one of the most diversified in the world. To redefine the industry outlook, recently the Union Cabinet has approved a reforms-based and results-linked revamped distribution sector scheme. The scheme has come as a revolutionary step in the power sector as it aims to improve the operational efficiency and financial sustainability of all DISCOMs or power departments, excluding the private sector distribution companies. The interesting aspect is that the scheme would be implemented on the basis of an action plan, chalked out for each state separately, rather than a one-size-fits-all approach. Let's develop more understanding of revamped distribution sector scheme. The assistance provided under the scheme will be based on pre-qualifying criteria and achievement of basic minimum benchmarks by the DISCOM evaluated on the basis of an agreed evaluation framework. The scheme will have an outlay of ₹3,03,758 crores, with an estimated gross budgetary support from the central government of ₹97,631 crores. The scheme would be available till the year 2025 to 2026. To facilitate the implementation of this scheme, REC, Rural Electrification Corporation, and Power Finance Corporation have been nominated as the nodal agencies. One of the major approaches of the scheme is ensuring reduction in aggregate technical and commercial losses to pan-India levels of 12 to 15% by 2024 to 2025. Moreover, it will also lead to the development of institutional capabilities for modern distribution companies. Further, the efficient distribution sector will ensure improvement in the quality, reliability, and affordability of power supply. Now let's know how this scheme will offer huge benefits to the citizens. It emphasizes improving electricity supply for the farmers and for providing daytime electricity to them through the solarization of agriculture feeders. Moreover, the works of separation of 10,000 agriculture feeders would be taken up through an outlay of almost ₹20,000 crores, which would be highly beneficial to the farmers. It will also provide avenues for additional income to our andatas. A key feature of the scheme is to enable consumer empowerment through the implementation of prepaid smart metering public-private partnership mode. Smart meters would allow consumers to monitor their electricity consumption on a routine basis instead of monthly basis, which can help them in the usage of electricity as per their own needs. To enable the DISCOMs to make informed decisions on loss reduction, artificial intelligence would be leveraged for analyzing data generated through IT devices, including system meters and prepaid smart meters. This would also help in promoting the development of startups in the distribution sector across the country. Sustained economic growth continues to drive electricity demand in India. Identifying the importance of the power sector, the central government is continuously focusing on attaining power for all and accelerating capacity addition in the country. We will be back with some more updates. Thanks for watching.